Okay, let us now see a problem on how do you arrange certain given fractions in an ascending order. Arrange the following fractions in an ascending order. Now, the traditional method can be that you can start dividing each of these fractions, get their values and see which is the higher or the lower one. However, a better and a simpler method is that you take the LCM of all denominators and convert the fractions into like fractions. Right? Now, what does this mean? In this, basically, what we do is we take the LCM of all the denominators and convert them into like fractions. Right? So, what are like fractions? Like fractions, just to recall, are the fractions whose denominator is the same. And once these fractions become like fraction, then we know very easily that in case of like fractions, the number which has a numerator which is greater is bigger. So shall we do it? Okay, let's take the LCM of 7, 3, 5 and 9. So we'll use 3 first, because 3 will take care of this 3 and this 9. So 7 will not work with 3. So we just carry it forward. 3 when divided by 3 gives 1. 5 doesn't go through, we write it as it is. 9 divided by 3 is 3. Right? Now all these numbers do not have any common factor. So we can write the LCM as 3, which is this, into 7, into 1, into 5, into 3, right? Or in other words, you can write it as simply as 7 into 3 is 21, into 1, 21, into 5, 105, into 3, 350. So the LCM in this case is 315, right? Now, once you have to convert these fractions into a fraction with its which has 315 as the LCM, what do? We start dividing 315 by the denominator of each one of them. So 5 upon 7 is equal to 315 upon what? Similarly, 1 upon 3 is equal to 315 upon